a previous podcast, we covered the topic of how to create a 4K or UHD project. In this example, we are using UHD material within an HD project. If you only intend to use video in an HD format, you can simply set your project up as 1920 by 1080 right from the start. In doing so, you will have more editing possibilities available to you for your project than with pure HD material. EDIUS automatically adjusts the UHD material to an HD size on the timeline. When you open the layouter, you can see that the image has been downscaled to 50%. If you are using real 4K material with a pixel width of 4096, EDIUS will automatically scale it down to 46.9%. One thing to note is that by using 4K material within an HD project, black borders will appear on the top and bottom of your video due to the aspect ratio. Therefore, you should scale to 50% in the layouter. Now you can set the image on both sides according to your wishes. When you set the scaling to 100%, you can see the original pixel aspect ratio. Now you can set the image selection to suit your requirements. Even if you have recorded with only one camera, you can now simulate dual camera recordings. You can also create various camera positions when editing. For example, it is possible to create a medium long shot from a long shot. Zoom adjustment is also possible, and you will not lose any quality if your maximum zoom setting is 100%. For the best scaling results, you should set the scaling method to Lansos 3 in your project presets. Another advantage of using 4K material in an HD project is that the video clips can be stabilized to a high standard, as their resolution is higher than the resolution of the project. Because of this, no quality will be lost when zooming in or out. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.